If you are suspended for a DWI, you should under no circumstances be driving an automobile. In New Jersey, there are no hardship licenses after you've been convicted for a DWI. There are no school licenses. There are no I have to go to work licenses. It is simply do not drive. If you do drive, the penalties for driving while suspended for a DWI are enhanced and can result in jail time and further suspension.